we had a nice paddle out this morning for Andy. A huge group of people got together, a couple hundred people paddled out, and you know, obviously everyone's really somber, and it's just devastating news for everybody.
We're a family, you know, we're a surfing family, and we, you know, we all look after each other, and just for us to paddle out and show our respects to Andy, to Andy's family, you know, to all his friends on Kauai and Hawaii, we're all hurting, and yeah, I think just wanted to just pay our respects.